गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, येस्टरडे वी वर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 4 लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल. नाउ लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद द सेकंड एक्सरसाइज. येस्टरडे वी हैव डन व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द लीनियर इक्वेशन. लीनियर मींस पावर 1, इक्वेशन मींस द एलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन दैट कंटेन इक्वालिटी साइन. इफ आई राइट 2x + 5 देन इट विल बी योर लीनियर एक्सप्रेशन. But if you write 2x + 5 = 0, then it will become your equation. But we are dealing with linear equation in two variable, so you need to take two variable like 2x + 5y - 7 = 0. This is a, this is b, this is c. ax + by + c = 0 is called general form of the linear equation in two variable. So linear means power 1. Here x and y both are having power 1, and x and y are the variables, and a, b, c are your real numbers that are the coefficient. A and b are the coefficient of the variables, and c is your constant term including the sign of the term. Now every linear equation has infinite many solution that we have discussed yesterday. If the equation is having infinite solution, then out of infinite solution you can find any of 3, 4, 5 number of solution. So how you will find the number of solution that we have discussed yesterday? By putting the value of the variable as x as 1, 0, -1, -2, -3, -3. You can put any value of x, and corresponding to the value of x you will get the relative value of y. That x and y will be your coordinate, because in case of the equation you can draw the graph, so you need the coordinates for this. If you put x, you will get the value of y. Question number 2, second part, πx + y = 9. You have to get 4 solution of this equation. What you will do, you will put x = 0. If you put x = 0, then π (0+y) = 9. 0 + y = 9, y = 9. So if I put x as 0, y will be your 9. So this is your first solution. So in the same manner you can put different values to get the different solutions. Second one is put x = 1. If you put x = 1, then y will be same. Here you have 9. π + y = 9. y = 9 - π. Okay. So the second is 1, 9 - π. Third is, when you put x = 2, π (2+y) = 9. Third solution is 2, 9 - 2π. Is it okay? Now get the next solution. You can put x = -1. You can put positive value as well as negative value. Every linear equation in two variable has infinite solution. But if we talk about the linear equation in one variable, that has only one solution. If I write x + 3, it is having power 1, so it is linear equation in one variable. So if you put this = 0, you will always have one solution. If the linear equation is in one variable, then it will have only one solution. But if the linear equation is in two variable, then it will have infinite solutions. Is it okay? Now one more part is there, that is third part. Have you noted down this? Shall I start with the next part? X is equal to 4y. Third part is here you can put the different values of x, but better to put values of y because y is there with the variable, so it will give you easy values. If you put y is equal to 0, x is equal to 4 into 0, x is equal to 0. The first solution is 0 comma 0. Okay, second, put x is equal to 0. If you put x is 0, then y will be again 0. No need. Y is equal to 1. X is equal to 4 into y, that is 4. So 4 comma 1. X 4, y 1. Put y is equal to 2. X 8, y 2. Next is put y is equal to 3. X is equal to 4 into 3, that is 12. So 12 comma 3. So we have three solutions: 0, 0, 4, 1, 8, 2, 12, 3. So these are the four different solutions of x is equal to 4y. Any doubt? You have given the equation x minus 2y is equal to 4. You have to check 0 comma 2 is the solution of the equation or not. If on putting x as 0, y as 2, this is your coordinate axis, this is your x coordinate, this is your y coordinate, this is abscissa, this is ordinate. If you put x equal to 0, y is equal to 2, if left hand side is equal to right hand side, then only we can say that 0 comma 2 is the solution of the equation, otherwise not. Put x is equal to 0, y is equal to 2. In the left hand side I am putting 0 minus 0, that is 0, and the right hand side is 4. So 0, 2 is not the solution. Any doubt? Any doubt, beta?
मैम माइनस टू के साथ ब्रैकेट में टू नहीं आना चाहिए.
ओ वेट वेट वेट, विच इज अगेन नॉट इक्वल. दे आर नॉट इक्वल. इफ यू गेट द सेम आंसर देन ओनली दिस पॉइंट इज अ सॉल्यूशन, अदरवाइज नॉट. तो जीरो टू इज नॉट द सॉल्यूशन. इज इट ओके? So in the same manner, we can check the another point, and the next point is 2, 0. Next point is 2, comma 0. Now let's put the same value in the same equation. Actually, the equation is same, but different parts are given. So you will start with the next part, that is 2, comma 0. You have to check 2, comma 0. So consider the left-hand side, x minus 2y, x 2, y 0. Left hand side is not equal to right hand side. 2, 0 is not the solution. Is it okay? Only 34 is the strength. Means 33 students are there, 46 is the strength. So 13 are absent. Very bad. And out of 46 students, only 25 had given their test of Tuesday. Third part is x minus 2y is equal to 4 is the equation. You have to check 4, 0. Now let's put these values in the left hand side as well as in the right hand side to check that whether they are the solution or not. So in the left hand side you have x minus 2y, 4 minus 2 into 0, that is 0, answer is 4. Consider right hand side, and in the right hand side you have 4. So left hand side is equal to right hand side, 4, 0 is the solution of equation. Those who are entering late, they will be marked as absent. Gurpreet, Arnav, Prachi, mark them absent. Those who will enter within the 5 or 10 minutes of the class, they will be marked present. Otherwise, rest, those who are entering late, they will be marked absent.
नहीं, दो ही हैं, मैं छुट्टी यहाँ से जा रही हूँ हार के।
Is it okay? Rishabh, Harman, they have just entered. Next is root 2, 4 root 2. Next is root 2. Root 2, 4, root 2. So in the left hand side you have x minus 2y, x is your root 2, y is 4 root 2, root 2, 2 4s are 8, root 2. Answer is 7, root 2. On the right hand side you have 4, left hand side is not equal to right hand side. Root 2, 4 root 2 is not the solution. Any doubt? Next part is 1, 1. In the left hand side you have x minus 2y. Put x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1. 1 minus 2 is minus 1. on the right hand side you have 4. So left hand side is not equal to right hand side. This implies 1, 1 is not the solution of equation. Next is question number 4. Find k if the equation is having x equal to 2 and y is equal to 1 as the solution. That is exactly same as this question, but in this you have to check that the given number is a solution or not. If left hand side is equal to right hand side, so the number is a solution, coordinate is a solution, otherwise not. But in the next case, the x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 1 is given as a solution, means it must satisfy the equation so that you can find the value of the missing variable k. So this type of question is important. Even this equation is exactly same. The method of both the question number 3 and 4 is same, so both are important for short answer type questions. Question number 4, you have given the equation 2x plus 3y is equal to 4, x is equal to 2, y is equal to 1. This is the solution. So put this x as 2, y as 1 equal to 4. Why I have written them equal? Why I have written them equal? Because it is given that 2 and 1 is the solution of the equation. These are given as a solution. So if they are the solution, they must satisfy the equation. So 2 2's are 4, 3 1's are 3, k is equal to 7. So we have got the value of k as 7. If you put k equal to 7, then x and y on putting will give you the same answer. You can check this also. If you write k here as 7, so 2 2's are 4, 3 1's are 3. 4 plus 3 is 7. And this right hand side is also 7. Both are giving you same answer on the left hand side as well as on the right hand side. Shabad absent. Now the next question is, that is on page number 71. Just listen to me, this same type of question you will do in the exercise also. You have given the value 1, 2. You have to frame the equation which is having 1, 2 as its solution. So if 1, 2 is the solution of the equation, that it means that this must satisfy the equation. It will give you same answer of the left hand side as well as the right hand side. So can we frame the equation as x plus y is equal to 3? Because x is 1, y is 2, 2 plus 3 is, 2 plus 1 is 3. If instead of addition you will subtract them, this will give you 1 minus 2 as minus 1. So this is your second equation. If I multiply here with 2, y will be same. So 2 into 1 plus 2, 2 1s are 2 plus 2, 4. The equation will be 2x plus y is equal to 4. Is it okay? Next is, इसको भी इसको 3 से मल्टीप्लाई कर दो या इसको 2 से कर दो. इसको 2 से मल्टीप्लाई कर दो. x के है 1, y के है 2. 2 2 जा 4. आंसर क्या आ गया? 5. द आंसर दैट यू आर गेटिंग ऑन पुटिंग दिस इन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड यू विल राइट इट एज राइट हैंड साइड. गॉट इट? जो भी आपके पास ये नंबर्स है, दैट इफ यू विल पुट दीज नंबर एज x एंड y इन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, द आंसर दैट यू विल बी गेटिंग फ्रॉम लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, that number will be written on the right hand side. Or bhi likh sakte hain, x minus 3y. X ke hai 1,
वाई क्या है टू, वन माइनस सिक्स क्या है माइनस फाइव. इज इट ओके? सो दिस वॉज योर एग्जाम्पल. कैन यू टेल मी हाउ मेनी सच इक्वेशंस वी कैन फ्रेम? इनफाइनाइट. मैंने वन से मल्टीप्लाई किया, टू से, थ्री से, फोर से कर लो, फाइव से, हंड्रेड से, थाउजेंड से, वन लैख से. सो सच टाइप ऑफ इनफाइनाइट इक्वेशंस कैन बी फाइंड आउट. ओके, सो डू क्वेश्चन नंबर टू ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 4.3. दैट इज एग्जैक्टली सेम एज दिस एक्सरसाइज 4.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. दैट इज सेम. यू हैव टू राइट द इक्वेशन दैट इज पासिंग थ्रू 2,14. You have to write the equation that is passing through 2,14. This is your x, this is your y. So x plus y, 2 plus 14 is equal to 16. X minus y, 2 minus 14 is equal to minus 12. X, 2x plus y, 2 into 2 plus 14, 4 plus, this is 18. So I have written three equations. How many such equations you can frame? Infinite. Infinite number of equations can be arrange the graph tomorrow. We will discuss the question related to construction of graph. Question number 1, question number 6 onward we will do tomorrow. Even in the question number 4 also you have to make graph. So we will need graph tomorrow. Be arranged with that. Question number 3. If the point 3,4 lies on 2y is equal to ax plus 7, find the value of a. If the point 3,4 lies on this, find the value of A. Value of X is 3, Y is 4. 3 4s are 12, 3A plus 7, 3A is equal to 12 minus 7, that is 5. A is equal to 5 by 3. A is equal to 5 by 3 is the value of A for which this number will become the solution of the equation. Any doubt? Yes, everybody, I want to suggest you that keep your video on so that you can understand properly. आपको पता है वीडियो ऑफ करके आप बैठ तो जाते हो लेकिन आपको ये क्लास वाली फीलिंग नहीं आती. वो यही रीजन है. अगर आप वीडियो ऑन करके सामने इंटरेक्ट करोगे ना तो आपको और ज्यादा अंडरस्टैंडिंग होगी. Question number 4. Question number 4 is, the taxi fare in a city is as follows. For the first kilometer, the fare is rupees 8. And for the subsequent distance, it is rupees 5 per kilometer. The distance covered is x kilometer and the total fare paid is y rupees. Dekho idhar, aapne total distance cover kiya x. We don't know what is the value of x. Maybe it will be 5 kilometer, 6 kilometer, 10 kilometer. And how much we have paid in total for the distance covered, we don't know. Total distance covered is x. Out of this,
फॉर द फर्स्ट किलोमीटर यू हैव टू पे रुपीज 8. दिस इज रिटन इन द क्वेश्चन दैट फॉर द फर्स्ट किलोमीटर द फेयर इज रुपीज 8. मीन्स फॉर द फर्स्ट 1 किलोमीटर यू हैव टू पे रुपीज 8. एंड फॉर द रिमेनिंग डिस्टेंस मीन्स फॉर ईच सब्सिक्वेंट किलोमीटर मीन्स आफ्टर कवरिंग 1 किलोमीटर योर नेक्स्ट किलोमीटर मतलब सेकेंड किलोमीटर जर्नी विल स्टार्ट. So for each subsequent kilometer, you have to pay rupees 5. Total distance covered was x. 1 kilometer you have already covered. How much is left? X minus 1. And for this, you have to pay rupees 5 for each kilometer. And the total money paid as a fare is rupees y. So distance into rupees will give you the total amount. So if you write here, I'm going to write the introducing lines in the that we have to write. We will write it later. Let me construct the equation first. Agar aap isko isse multiply kar do, first kilometer ka fare aa gaya 8 rupees plus isko isse multiply kar do to total money aa gayi 5 rupees. Is it okay? Is it okay? Total rupees pay kiye 5 first kilometer ke liye 8 rupees aur x minus 1 kilometer ke liye 5 rupees. When you multiply this, this will give you the total amount paid, that is rupees y. So let actually everything x and y is given in the question, but I am writing because whenever the question comes in the exam, the things will not be written there. You have to suppose them. Let total distance be x, total fare be rupees y. Okay, so this मल्टीप्लाई दिस 8 प्लस इसको इससे मल्टीप्लाई करोगे 5x 5 ones are 5 5x 8 minus 5 is 3. सो दिस इज योर इक्वेशन. कैन यू राइट दिस इक्वेशन इन द जनरल फॉर्म 5x माइनस वाई प्लस 3 इक्वल टू 0. फॉर द जनरल फॉर्म यू हैव टू टेक ईच एंड एवरी टर्म ऑन वन साइड. सो दैट्स वाई वी आर शिफ्टिंग द टर्म्स from the right, that is y, on the left hand side, that will become negative. First term is of x, then y, then constant term. Is it okay? So this is your general form of the equation. Now what you have to do is you have to make graph for this, and for the construction of graph you need at least 3 solution of the equation. So let's find the solution. We are finding the solutions now, but we will draw the graph tomorrow. If you have graph today, then I can draw it for you. Now, after this, you have to find the 3 different solutions that I am writing. Put x is equal to 0. Agar aap x ko 0 put kar dete ho, तो x 0, y 3, फर्स्ट सॉल्यूशन आ गया. ओके, नाउ पुट x इज इक्वल टू -1. अगर मैं x को 1 पुट करती हूँ, 5 plus 3 8 8 इज सच अ बिग नंबर ना, तो ट्राई टू टेक द स्मॉलर नंबर. तो इंस्टेड ऑफ +1 आई एम टेकिंग -1. इफ यू टेक x एज 1, देन इट्स ओके, y विल बी 8. तो यू हैव टू मार्क द वैल्यू स्टिल 8, नो प्रॉब्लम, यू कैन डू. But when you have enough practice, you will come to know. Verbally, you can find the answer and you will be able to know that it should be better to put positive value or the negative value. So better to see the question side by side. Put x is equal to 1, minus 1, 5 ones are 5 with minus sign. Minus 5 plus 3, plus minus minus, minus 2 again. माइनस वाई इज इक्वल टू 2, वाई इज इक्वल टू -2. तो सेकेंड सॉल्यूशन आपके पास आ गया, एक्स माइनस 1, वाई 2, एक्स माइनस 1, वाई -2. लेट्स फाइंड वन मोर सॉल्यूशन. पुट एक्स इज इक्वल टू -2, वाई विल बी सेम, 3 विल बी सेम. 2 5s are 10. -y -7. -y is equal to 7. Y is equal to -7. So we have got the solution as minus 2 comma minus 7. So we have got the three solution. Now you have to plot these three solutions on the graph to get the straight line. Because in case of the linear equation, you will be always getting a straight line graph. Remember this thing that I've just spoken. For a linear equation in two variable, you will always have a straight line graph. Linear and a straight line milegi. Yes.
मैम आई वांट टू आस्क कि जैसे हमने माइनस वन और टू लिखे हम ऐसे तो नहीं लिखेंगे एक्स इज इक्वल टू माइनस वन वाई इज इक्वल टू माइनस टू तो इसमें तो मैम कंफ्यूजन हो जाएगी कहीं
क्यों कंफ्यूज कोऑर्डिनेट कैसे लिखते हैं और कैसे लिखते हैं कोऑर्डिनेट पहले एक्स कोऑर्डिनेट फिर वाई कोऑर्डिनेट ऐसे ही लिखते हैं कोऑर्डिनेट ये कोऑर्डिनेट एक्सिस पे प्लॉट करना है ना और कहीं तो प्लॉट भी नहीं होता बच्चे ग्राफ ग्राफ के लिए हमेशा कोऑर्डिनेट एक्सिस चाहिए होता है उसके बिना नहीं प्लॉट होता Okay, so time is over. We will draw the graph tomorrow. You please note down this thing. And if you will have any doubt in this, you have to frame the equation. The question can be like this. Instead of constructing the graph, the question can be like this. Construct the equation. Yeah, frame the equation. Form the equation. So this will be your equation. Yeah, aise bhi aa sakta hai. Find the solution of this equation. 3-4 options will be given. You have to search for the solution of this. So whatsoever solution will be given in the option, you will put them one by one in the equation. The number that will be giving you left hand side and right hand side as equal, that will be your solution. Okay, so another question can be like there graph will be there, you have to check for the solution. Different options will be given, you have to check that is the given numbers is the solution of the equation. That we will discuss tomorrow. That is the part of your first question that we will discuss in the first question. That I am just saying the third question can come like this.
मैम मैंने सिलेबस देखा है उसमें जो ट्रायंगल्स की लास्ट एक्सरसाइज है वो मेंशन नहीं है तो वो आएगी ट्रायंगल्स की लास्ट एक्सरसाइज इनइक्वालिटीज
वाली आई विल चेक इट पुष्टि वाज आल्सो आस्किंग यस्टरडे आई विल चेक दिस थिंग आई हैवंट चेक्ड आई विल टेल यू टुमारो ओके